disaster preparedness is still woefully inadequate, even within Kathmandu, in Bhaktapur, which is a town east of Kathmandu, which has been devastated. There have been 300 fatalities there. Even there, which is only 7 kilometers from the capital, the state presence is almost negligible. So not only were we not prepared in terms of better, safer housing, we're not even prepared for the aftermath.